today one of my worst fears actually happened in the gym. The night before I had a PTSD episode, and that brings my anxiety right up. And I ended up having a panic attack in the gym, which has not happened in this gym before. And I always find it quite like scary and embarrassing. And obviously if you've had them, you know, you feel like you're gonna die. It's just horrendous. But to begin with, we did this complex and I built up to 95 kilos, which I was super happy with. And then after that, we had to go into the workout and that was like 4 rounds. And I ended up getting through the first 2 rounds and then had like a mini panic attack where I curled up in a ball on the floor. And then I managed to get up and go back onto the rower and try and tackle it. But I got like a couple of seconds into the row around, maybe 100 metres, and I literally just had to run off to the loo and cried for like 2 minutes. But then after that, I calmed down and I actually came back in and finished off the workout, which is my little one for today. I'm proud of myself for that, really.